cut in the sublight engines.
We come out of hyperspace and a nuclear shower. It's all in collision. Not on any of the charts.
What's going on?
Our position's correct, except no Alderaan.
What do you mean? Where is it?
So I'm trying to tell you, kid, it ain't there. It's totally blown away.
What? How?
Destroyed by the Empire.
The entire Starfleet couldn't destroy the whole planet. It'd take 1,000 ships with more firepower than I've...
There's another ship coming in.
Maybe they know what happened.
It's an Imperial fighter.
No,
it's a short-range fighter.
Are there any bases around here? Where did it come from?
Sure is leaving in a big hurry. If they identify us, we're in big trouble.
Not if I can help it. Chewie, jam its transmissions.
It would be as well to let it go. It's too far out of range.
Not for long.
A fighter that size couldn't get this deep into space on its own.
He must have gotten lost, been part of a convoy or something.
Well, he ain't gonna be around long enough to tell anybody about us.
Look at him, he's heading for that small moon.
I think I can get him before he gets there. He's almost in range.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
It's too big to be a space station.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Turn the ship around.
Yeah, I think you're right. We'll reverse. Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power.
Hello, darkness, my old friend! Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power.